Mopembo ezali ndeli wateo Nakei kasi lobi nakozonga
Bayama
Mopembo ezali ndeli wateo
Totika bamboka musika Tukende koluka bomon Tokola mitele ngano Namboka mopaya Nania sungayo Pasina pasie
Nakei kasi lobi nakozonga
Atandeleo
Mopembo ezali ndeli
wateo
Nakei kasi lobi nakozonga
Oyanga bako yambanga
Mopembo ezali ndeli wateo
Nakozonga mboka
Nakei kasi lobi nakozonga
Ayemayama Atandeleo Tukuzunga kishasa Pasio yo ele kie ninyo kono Mukaya mukaya pasibaninga Atandele toko zunga kishasa Kupenya bayeba Nakayo Kozonga
Mopembo
Ezali ndeli wateo
Nakei
Kasi lobi na kozonga Kinshasa mame
Mopembo
Ezali ndeli wateo
Nakei Kasi lobi na kozonga Mopembo Ezali ndeli wateo Nakei Kasi lobi na kozonga
Lelo tuzali awa kombino mombo yebi ezapo na mwana na biso ndeko na biso yaya na biso leki na biso po na ndenge boyebi ke le 5 décembre dernier 2019 akufaki un boyebi ama lelo ba liboso na nini pour remercier bino nyonso na kata communauté ndenge vous supportez famille yo alors maman azana na papa kimbi ya papa na ya mwana batiki pe baleki na sima to présenter bino bangolais nous t'avons conduit service.
The person who will lead the service.
Is that sango na biso père sala
ou bien priest father sala
alors la dit pour remercier du susu
and I'd like to thank
father Clive. Can you come father Clive please?
I'd like to thank father Clive.
La dit pour remercier father Clive.
I'd like to thank him.
La ndenga pesi biso église la
allowed us to use this building
na ba membre nyonso ya église
and every member of this church.
À partir de 10h, to longwe to ke na cimetière City of London na Manor Park.
From 10 we will leave this place and go to City of London Manor Park.
Guy has a Pastor Clive.
My name is Pastor Clive.
And I
because I was also a missionary in Kisangani.
Why is your name Furai? Who was a Kerry in Kanta?
I will try my best to speak all the members of the Senate.
Hello, Ezali Sikaya Marwa.
Today is a very sad day.
But we believe that God is with us.
We
come to remember our brother, we come to celebrate his life, we come to comfort each other in our grief, we come to hear the word of God and let God speak into our lives. Thank you very much.
My soul, my Savior, God.
Thank you.
of God Father, grace and mercy be with you. Bariki wangu baba mwingo. Kusanya leo bona mkanisa. Nimuswali zangu. Ne kwa miso. Mwana miso. Mwana miso. Et je sais qu'on est encore on a beaucoup voyé qu'on commence mon limonade dans le corps.
And when even his spirit so moved.
And to commit his body to be buried. And to comfort one another in our grief. Your son Jesus Christ was moved to tears at the grave of Lazarus, his friend. Look with compassion on your children in their loss. Give to troubled hearts the light of hope and strengthen us the gift of faith. In Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Sika kuyimba ndembo. Banine jose bakuyimba ndembo. Kuna mune ya jose. Kotele.
To Jesus, I surrender.
Kotala Nenini to Vivaka Nenini to Tamulaka. Ezose Patrick Bisso Nava Situation Congo Algérie. Pour la maïmance, la madame, comment est-ce que vous voyez Ezose? Donc, au pays, ça vous fait un emploi. Voyez mon papa de la vie, ils ont fait. Payez-moi, il y a des liens. La hache, il y a le présent. Ils sont pas en sorte. Nous allons dans mon colo, autre au Koufa. La situation est que vous voyez, mon colo, au Koufa. Mon colo, lui, vous voyez, à l'issue, nous posons la position. Pas très un témoignage, pas ça la tribute dans les océans. Quand une tribute est aussi là, il y a les océans, il y a une belle qualité pour les océans et mon mot à composer. Frères et les océans.
Bonjour, bonjour.
Morning.
Agree everyone in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
My name is Terry Claire. But I just say as well as my brother's calling today. Just like his mom. I just said the first friend I've ever made when I moved to London. And he's very genuine. In fact, he's inspirational to me in many ways. We didn't even go to the same school, neither are we from the same borough, but whenever I was in need, he was the first person to be there, most times before my family, I mean blood relatives. Heart is broken, and I don't think I will ever have anyone to replace him. In fact, no one can ever replace him, because when God created the world, he made sure, even though there will be many people with the name of Exorce, but it's only going to be one Exorce in Hindi, and it's him. And Exorce helps me a lot with my stage fright. He used to tell me every time when I tell him I've got a show or I'm going to sing somewhere, he tell me picture people without clothes. And I will laugh. I don't know whatever you tell me that. And he tell me at least it will give you a reason to laugh rather than freeze to death on stage. And I've carried that everywhere I've been. So I'm just going to read the very last, very, very last writing piece that we worked on. In fact, he worked on it. He sent it to me and I read it the day I woke up. 2 days before he died, actually. So I'm sorry if I didn't get emotional at some point. It's called Behind the Scenes. A lot is hidden behind the scene. Real tears stains my screen. Emotions flow through nerves, surfing its way through my veins. What does it mean to live? How does it feel to dream? What does it take to heal? How do I know it's real? What you read is a language I'm self-taught in. Well disguised, my pain is. Hard knock life we live in. Trained witnesses. Trained witness with no speech. Conditioned to adapt, forced to subtract. Life's abstract, minus the setbacks. Mom, I promise I'll be back. At times, I'm bad with words. I hope you're good at reading eyes. Tired of fighting in my spirit. I'm willing to submit back. Struggle made me streetwise. Struggles made me streetwise. Stay down with the team and the street side. From county flats to houses by the seaside. I just hope on the ways we don't lose time from these wives. And the song. Exauce is the one that will approve the lyrics. To be the main guy, basically. Main guy meaning he's the one that wrote all my choruses. For every single song I've ever performed that is originally made. Or even if I were to do a cover, he would rearrange it. Exauce was a good guy. And everywhere we went, he made sure that the people around him were good before he was well. He was far from perfect. Each and every one of us are far from perfect. He made mistakes just like all of us. In fact, like each and every one of us, he lied too, let's be real. But we're here to celebrate the fact that his life touched each and every one of us, hence why we're here. And I wish I told you more often than I did, bro, that I love you, I respect you. And even if God was to remake the world, we'll never ask for anyone to replace you. So this is a message for dads and moms, whether you're a single parent or you're in a relationship. Don't just state your love, show it. Because most of the reason why sometimes people go on streets is because they feel unwanted and they feel like there's no love, even though they will work to deserve it. And there's one thing that Exauce always told me, and I'll never forget it, and I'll even teach it to my kids, is that your dad is your dad, your mom is your mom. Aunties and uncles will be there for those who gather together to bring you apart from God. It's them. So whatever you do, you represent them, whether you're in good times with them or not. So in that note, guys, just look after your kids, man, and teach them the ways of God. Thank you.
I'm inviting now Patricia to come to say something, please.
Bonjour à tous.
Greetings, everyone.
December 15, 2019. C'est un jour qui me marquera à jamais.
It's a date that I will never forget.
Nous sommes tous là.
See, we're all here.
Sa famille.
Family.
Des amis.
Friends. From the parents who marked the existence of his boy. We're here to celebrate and to give you our last homage to you as you deserve it. You go before us, in fact, way too soon.
La disparition nous rappelle que nous sommes que de passage sur cette terre.
And the fact that you go reminds us that we are nothing but passengers on earth.
Nous avions été très heureux.
We were very pleased.
Que tu nous accordes quelques moments de ta vie.
That we've shared certain moments of your life.
Tu es parti trop tôt.
You went away too soon.
Nous n'avions pas fini de t'aimer.
You haven't even finished loving me yet.
Et te dire combien tu étais important dans notre vie.
Never told you enough times how important you are for us.
Nous ne pourrions jamais surmonter cette épreuve.
We can never overcome this moment.
Mais nous te gardons toujours dans notre mémoire.
But in our memories and hearts as well, you forever live.
Peu importe tout ce qu'ils te disaient autour de toi.
Regardless of what was said about you.
J'ai eu.
I received.
Nous avons eu.
We received.
L'occasion de découvrir la véritable personnalité.
The great opportunity to discover your real personality.
Qui se cachait en toi.
Which was inside of you.
Aujourd'hui, tu n'es plus avec nous.
Today, you're no longer here with us.
Comme on dit.
As they say.
On ne parle que du bien d'une personne que lorsque celle-ci n'est plus présente.
The goodness of a person is only spoken of when they're no longer alive.
Je le dis.
I want to say.
Et nous le savons.
And we all know this.
Que tu étais une personne incroyable.
That you were incredible.
Nous demandons.
And we ask.
Que ta mort.
That the person.
Ne soit pas.
Is dead.
Ne soit pas l'objet d'une vengeance.
Or may not. We shouldn't allow his death be the subject to our vengeance.
Tu Tu es issu d'une famille chrétienne et pratiquante.
He's from a family of Christianity. We practice Christianity.
Nous demandons uniquement la vengeance suprême.
But we ask for the supreme vengeance.
D'après la Bible,
Deutéronome
32-35.
The book of Deuteronomy 32-35.
Si je devais ajouter quelques mots.
If I would ever add any more words.
Merci d'avoir été toi exaucé.
Thank you for being here, exhausted.
Je ne t'oublierai jamais.
Don't forget you.
Repose en paix.
Rest in peace.
Mon frère.
My friend, my brother.
Julie.
Good morning. It's of great sadness that you are here today. It was like a son to us, reason why we're here. I knew Exorcist when he was about 10. And him and his sister Ruth really touched my heart as they used to go to the same school as the kids. And ever since then, as he grew up, I always used to see him in that same spot where somebody decided to take his life. And although I used to avoid him because I didn't want him to think, you know, there comes that auntie again who comes and, you know, tries to get in my space. So every time I see him, I'll say hi. And it was just a great comfort to know that he was there, you know, on Clarence Road. Whether I said hi to him or not, but as long as I passed there, and I see it, it was enough for me. And just to see that now, every time I pass there, he's no longer there. It's all flowers, cards. Like, these things don't really mean much when the actual person is no longer here with us. You know, I know it's a comfort to go there and see flowers, but what does it really mean when we've lost, you know, the most important thing? And at this moment, only God can heal, and time will always heal. And we just pray to God to give us comfort when we need it, and to give his family comfort, his sister, his mom. She's been through a lot. Like, there's no words for it, honestly speaking. There's no words at all. And just as she was starting to smile again, thank you all for coming here.
Yeah. Marina, please. Come on, please.
Good morning, everyone. There's not much for me to say, but I love you with my cousin. And I love him now because I saw him as a big brother from since I was born. And whenever I would see him with my dad, he used to greet me, he used to hug us. He used to say, he was very supportive. He really did love us. And although I never got the chance to say I love him, although I never got the chance to say I'm always with him. He was still with us. And he still will always be with us. And I know today's a heartbreaking day, but he's up in heaven, he's looking down at all of us. He loves us. He loves us all. We love him. And I just need to say, and I hope that everyone can pray for him. May he rest in peace. Thank you.
Thank you. Maintenant, je vais m'adapter. You welcome Sokolungi Osombango après service. All the nations will be guarded before him, and he will separate the people one from one another as the shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. He will put the sheep on his side and the goat on his right and the goat on his left. Then the king will say to those on his right, "Come, you are blessed by my father. Take your inheritance, the kingdom prepared for you since the creation of the world. I was in prison and you came to visit me." Then the watchers will answer him, "Lord, when did we see you hungry and feed you, or thirsty and give you something to drink? When did we see you a stranger and invite you in, or needed clothes and clothe you? When did we see you sick or in prison and go to visit you?" To eternal life. Amen.
Amen.
May I speak in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Bobotu.
Bon
il y a fin de temps.
The parable of the end of time.
N'ayez pas d'aller au Kabula.
Christ separated the sheep from the goats. From his left hand and his right hand side.
It's
a very big question for us here today.
I'm not sure.
In the context of the parents,
and in context of the parents,
we need
to question ourselves. How do we love our children?
In the context of young people,
in terms of young people or children,
we need to
ask ourselves, how do we love our parents or show our love to your parents? Let's question ourselves. What's our responsibilities as parents? As children, we don't ask ourselves to be born. We parents ask for children. And when we have children, we need to know, to teach them and show them love. When we marry, we need to show love to your husband or your wife, as well as children. But when we see this world, people are having a difficulty. People are very heavy when it comes to showing love.
Whether
it's to children, husbands, or wives. It's coming as if there was a fine wrestling game. Love is at revival. Love requires supporting one another, strengthening one another, taking care of one another during the good and the bad. Now
I'll
just say
God,
it's not going to come back. It's
possible
to follow him, and for these reasons, it's best to ask ourselves. How would
we
love him?
Are
we sheep? Or goats? If we are goats, brothers and sisters, it's great pain. Losing son.
Who's
grown.
He
also has a bad future. He had dreams and visions.
We just
send it to parents.
appelez l'université à l'année prochaine. Je pourrais vous voyer.
Tell me it's a bad dream that I'm having. Can't believe what the hell I'm hearing. What am I seeing on the telly? there goes another body laying on the road. Picked up by the paramedics. What type of life are we living in here? Taking another man's life seems to be so trendy, but why?
Okay, don't push.
The pain that you're feeling cannot be compared to the mothers or father knowing that the loved ones are no longer here. The perfect smile, crazy love, forever lost, nothing but a bittersweet memory. Lord, please, can you answer me as I pray with teary eyes? You know I'm praying for you. First thing in the morning, last thing in the evening, believe me, I'm praying for you. May your souls rest at ease, never be no interfering, praying for you. Stop is the question, cause 95% of this world seems to be stuck in the system. You're either working 9 to 5 or out and about trying to build your lines. Some are either riding times while you're looking for food and where to sleep tonight. We're all fighting for survival, and the 5% of this world are who we do actually work for. They're the reason why there's street rules. In fact, they're the only ones that form rules. Tell me, why shall I fight for? Postcode, parents don't own. We're busy trying to kill each other. When would we ever unite and promote one another? The pain that you're feeling cannot be compared. The pain that you're feeling. Your perfect smile, crazy love, forever lost, nothing but a bittersweet memory. Lord, please, can you answer me as I pray with teary eyes? Just know I'm praying for you. First thing in the morning, last thing in the evening, believe me, praying for you. May your soul rest up easy, let there be no interfering. Yeah.
Papa, sing the man a salah. Papa, Servant, my friend, may rest in peace. To your son, with the resurrection of the life, who died and is alive and reigns with you now and forever. Amen.
Amen.
bandeko. Oui, petit candidato est exorcé dans ma belle. Elle est beauté. To wuta na ma belle. To kozonga na ma belle. Net na loba ki kuna na église. Moto na moto aeba ko se placer ko yeba ko mituna. Nazali même to nazali. To nazali. Toko zali ntaba. Koma même. To zali awa. To kunda ka batu. Mais tant que tu es cimetière, tu vas il faut monter à progresser. Il faut monter à la na molimo. Pour d'autres, Moto bolingo te oya mbembo. Tolinga na bandeko. Yango nde ekokota biso lola. Dès que toyembaka, moto asangi bolingo akomona nzambe te. Et sur ça que ina ye. Atiki exemple on alobaki. Alingaki ko protéger bato na ko défendre bato. E bongo yo na bomo ina yo. Ko esposaka bato. Je ne sais pas si je suis un peu plus de temps. Lokumu ezala na kolo, lokumu ezala na kolo. Le Seigneur est tendresse et pitié, lent à la colère et plein d'amour. Comme la tendresse du Père pour ses fils, la tendresse du Seigneur est pour qui l'adore, car il sait bien de quoi nous sommes pétris. Il n'oublie pas que nous sommes poussière. L'homme, ses jours sont comme l'herbe, comme la fleur de champ. Il fleurit. Dès que souffle le vent, il n'est plus. Même la plante où il était l'ignore. Mais la bonté et la miséricorde du Seigneur dura jamais envers ceux qu'il adore, sa justice. Demain, sur les enfants et leurs enfants. Notre vie est de courte durée, comme une fleur qui s'épanouit et s'épanne, comme l'ombre qui passe et à jamais ne s'arrête. Au cœur de la vie, la mort nous atteint. Auprès de qui trouver de l'aide, sinon en toi, Seigneur? Nos péchés méritent ta juste colère. Et pourtant, Dieu est très saint, Dieu est très puissant, très saint et miséricordieux, son frère. Maintenant, je dois lire un poème comme message exorcé à nous tous qui sommes ici. A time will come when life will cease. But when that time comes, I ask that you remember these things. Especially when our parents are not. Bury my body, but don't bury my belief. Bury my heart. But don't bury my love. Bury my eyes, but not my vision. Bury my feet, but not the path of my life. Bury my hands, but don't bury my diligent foot. bury my shoulders, but not the concerns I carry. Bury my voice, but not my message. Bury my mind, but don't bury my dream. Bury me, but don't bury my dream. If you must bury something, let it be my fault and my weakness. But let my life continue on in the message is. Et vous avez idée, vous faites avec moi un malin, pour continuer à faire ça. Dès que vous avez poli, vous avez volé, vous prendre, vous avez volé, 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 vous avez Na bana, bana, boyo klape koyoka. We ever trusted our brother in Joseph Gilby to God's mercy. And now we commit his body to the crown.
Give a lift, not a lift. That's how. This is how. And I'm going to slowly lower together, but it's going to go down nice and straight. So you go. You open the woods in a minute. You've got to swing around into the hole. That's it.
Now we commit his body to the ground.
It's up, it's up. My lips. It's up.
May the Lord receive you. May the angels welcome you. May your ancestors welcome you.
And then. This side here, to fill the grave in, get these, everyone to disperse on this side. Take your time. So just slowly take your time.
Mama,
going to need a big
papa, papa, no, mama. Papa.
I'm not.
Through a certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life. To the Lord, to our Lord Jesus Christ, who will transform our frail bodies that they may be conformed to his glorious body, who died and was buried and rose again for us. To him be glory forever. May God in his infinite love and mercy bring the whole church, living and departed in the Lord, to a joyful resurrection and fulfillment of his eternal kingdom. May God Almighty bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Papa.
Ils sont taqués! Ils sont taqués! Ils sont taqués! Ils sont taqués! Ils sont taqués!
Ils sont taqués! Ils sont taqués! Ils sont taqués!
Ils
Thank you.
Bonjour à tous. Na Congo, il y a des votes Nissou. Bande de tout comme moi, qui est le comme moi, Na Congo, il y a famille Nissou. Na Zui micro, premièrement, pour remercier Bisso Nyonso. Ndenge kaka mama tete alobaki tant tozalaki na église pour na bandeko bazalaki tozali ko remercier communauté congolaise mobimba ya UK pour na koloba kaka teke ya Londres pour bandeko basusu bauti na ba province bayeko kabula mawa na famille Ndisu nazo remercier pe bandeko nyonso bauti libanda ya Royaume-Uni Baouti France, Baouti Belgique, Baouti Suède, Baye, pour na kokabula mawa na libota. Vraiment, le kola sangwa teaki biso ezala na église, to na cimetière, bolakisi bolingo na libota oyo, et outi kokufe la mwana. Mwana akei. Kasiribota a toujours na besoin ya soutien na biso nyonso. Et ça moment moko très difficile mais ça mon cas de Nzambe moto na moto azana ngonga na ye bongo to le baté to continuer ko se soutenir parce que mabota o to bota mana bango mingi batikala na Congo ndenge to vandia wa mabota na biso ya ngoyo na ko profiter de susu moi moke pour na ko interpeller biso nyonso na makambo o eza ko salema oyo ezali mbala ya liboso te toye kokunda mwana kasi ntango nyonso esalamaka toyaka kaka tokundi mwana tozongi tozozela lisusu ekozala susu turu ya nani alors que na bakominauté nyonso oyo toza na bango na mboka oyo likambo oyo soko esalami ezalaka kaka ya libota moko te kasi ekomaka ya kominauté mobimba bato bakotuna mena ndenge nini parce que biso moto na moto aza makambo na ye je crois que ntango likambo esalami makambo eza kokontinue na niveau ya cote na bakominauté mosusu ntango baprogramaka cote ya makambo oyo bandeko oyo bakufelaki bazalaka akompagne na bato ya kominauté na bango mpo na koloba ke non e non na likambo oyo parce que epai na biso ntango esalamaka bakokende na investigation mais suka nango ekendaka kaka bongo ti eza kokontinue donc tozalaka prêt soki balobi na biso ke kote moko ezali mpona likambo ya mwana oyo babomaki ya biso tosangana oyo bazali na ngonga to akompagne libota mpo toloba non na likambo oyo toyaki na poto mpona koluka quelque chose mpona bana toboti bana yango awa peut-être tokanaka tokozonga mais tokozonga lisusu te tokozonga peut-être ya mwa ndambu ndenge tokendaka okomi bazotuna yo kozonga mokolo nini alors oye na mboka na yo elakisi ke même yo ye lokola otiki libota ozongi te tozongaka ndambu donc il faut topense nango bana basengeli bakundaka biso kasi biso toza kokunda bana eza malamu te tomituna mpe pe biso moko oyo baboti est-ce que na makambo nyonso eza kosalema part ya responsabilité na biso ezali nini atako ntango tobotaka bana ndenge tomesana koloba tobotaka motema te kasi bana bazalaka ya biso eloko eleki motuya na nyonso totika bana na biso na maboko ya Nzambe parce que biso toyi kosala nyonso tokoki kosala toyi kokonseye nyonso tokoki kokonseye mais konseye ya solo ya monene oyo aleki bakonseye nyonso eza Nzambe tozali bato masumu moto moko aza saint aza te kobanga tolobi ngai lokola namelaka masanga soki nasambeli nzambe akoyokanga de te nzambe ayokaka moto nyonso na etat nyonso toza nango donc toyeba kotika bana na biso epai ya nzambe nzambe aprotege biso tozala bakonseye na mabele na pouvoir mpe autorité oyo ye apesaki biso awa na se tosololaka na bana tosololaka na bana tozala lokola bajerif te bakennedi te na congo bajango te ndenge tobandeki kobenga bapapa na biso na congo awa na mboka oyo toza bakamarade ya bana na biso baza bakamarade na biso ya liboso tosolola na bango ya pas de tabou na mboka oyo nyonso oyo yebi koyi kokontribue na edikation ya mwana na yo sololaka na mwana mpo ayokango libanda te mpo soki biso baboti mama papa tosololi na bana na biso te bakoyoka makambo oyo toza koboma na libanda me bakoyoka yango ndenge nini na ndenge ezali mosusu ya mabe oyo ekomema bango mpe na nzela ya mabe nazwaki mwa ngonga oyo leta bamama bazokobongisa mpo tozala isole te tokabola mwa moke maloba oyo na bino tro c'est tro tro c'est tro soki biso nyonso tofukami toza kosenga na nzambe ke ya protege bana na biso je crois ke likambo ekosila soki tobandi koreagir na makambo ya boye je crois ke bandeko oyo bapusaka bana na biso ntango mosusu na nzela ya mabe bakobanga. To solo la nabana, to te yabana, denge biso baboti bate ya kibiso. Voilà mon message moke, na linga gina pesa na konti ya communauté. Pona occasion oyo. Encore une fois, moi bolimisi, embouteillage, batouba, zadin zinga zinga bazakoya, pour ma bonisa, moi maï otokomela, pour na kokabwana, moi mi kate otokolia, pour na kokabwana.
Just know I'm praying for you. Somebody tell me it's a bad dream that I'm having. Can't believe what the hell I'm hearing. What am I seeing on the telly? There goes another body laying on the road, picked up by the paramedics. What type of life are we living in here? Taking another man's life seems too